discuss about word processing. Word processing is nothing but word processing is a word processing is a character data processing system. Character data processed by the computer consisted mainly of data items. Consisted mainly of data items. Okay. The word processing system is contains a replacement. Word processing replacement are associated flows three types. One is replacement that is replacing one string in the text by another. Okay, that is a replacement. Replacement is replacing one string in the text by another. Another key, another string. That is replacement. We will denote the operation. We will denote the operation by replacement. এটা বড় হাতের লিখলে সব থেকে best it কারণ better that is a replace programming structure text pattern one pattern 2. Okay, the replacing one string in the text by another string will denote the operation by replace text pattern 1 pattern 2. And the next one is insertion. Insertion, inserting a string in the text by another. Insertion key, inserting a string in the text by another. Okay. We denote this operation by insert text position string. Insert text position string. and third one is called deletion. Deletion that means deleting a string. Deleting a string from the text. Deletion is deleting a string from the text. We denote this operation by delete text position length. Now we discuss word processing. Okay, word processing is a character data word processed by the computer consists mainly of data items. Word processing follows three types. One is replacement that means replacing one string in the next text by another string. The first stage is replaced to first stage and first stage replacing to third stage. That means it is replacing. Okay, we will denote this operation by replace text patterns pattern. Pattern 1, pattern 2. That means pattern 2 is coming to text and the text is coming to pattern 2. That means it is replacement. Replacement algorithm or replacing. Insertion. Inserting a string in the text by another. Okay. It's called insertion. We denote this operation by insert text position string. And deletion, the third one or final is deletion. Deletion means deleting a string from the text. We denote this operation by delete text position length. It is called deletion. Okay, it is used on programming language to delete the or insert or replacement. We need two algorithm, then it is used. String processing system or word processing system. Thank you for watching my video.